So I'm going to Mississauga to have a COVID test. Because at work we are required to do so, but we already have at work, but because I was away from work for a while, so before going in, I have to have the test. Okay, so this is my way to the place. As you can see, it's Tuesday early morning around 9. So in my neighborhood, you will see there's most of the people are home because you can see their cars are parked in their carport. So this is my neighborhood. Stabilizer. It's shaking. Shaking so bad. Okay, hold on a minute. Going to this building down here. See? It's the hospital. So look at this nice buildings down here. Isn't it pretty? Look. This thing looks like a ship. Nice. This is the COVID center that we can have our COVID test. So here I am in the waiting room. So that's the testing area. There's nobody here. Right? I mean, not nobody, but very minimal cars are here. So that's the testing area. I'm supposed to go that side in soon. So I end up going to Credit Valley Hospital for the COVID testing. So there's the place. But I'm going home now. Hopefully everything is okay.